I passed out. I passed out while running a race on school sports day.
I think it's one of you two.
You're laughing.
I think the person who's protesting too much.
I think it could be you.
I think it's Hayden. Schools.
Run. What? Is it you?
Yeah, it's me. So I'd never run the 200 meters before.
Really?
Just got put into it on school sports day.
I kept my eyes open during my first kiss.
All of us?
Nah.
It's 100% Yolanda.
What? It's not me.
Well, why can't it be you?
Yeah, it could be you. It's Anthony.
Listen, trust me.
Hang on, we know about his first kiss.
I would never.
No, it's not me. Yeah.
Tell me the truth.
It's the quiet.
It's me.
Of course it is.
I was friends with Mark Ronson on MySpace.
That's not that embarrassing.
Yeah, let's go with Ferdinand.
It was me.
Yeah, but did you have like chats?
Yeah, but yeah, I chatted to him on MySpace, pretending I was also a superstar DJ.
Was you a big fan?
I was, yeah.
Michelangelo was my favourite Ninja Turtle.
Is he the purple one?
Yeah, pretending the green one immediately.
They're all green. The green one.
I think Raphael was my favourite.
He's a turkey one, wasn't he?
The green. The green one is hilarious to me.
Is he?
I was voted most dramatic at our end of secondary school awards.
Yolanda.
It's not you?
Yes. Just say yes and end the game.
It's not me. Is it you?
She's pushing a bit hard.
I think what they meant was like most into drama, but it just came out wrong. Do you know what I mean? Because being dramatic is a very different thing, which obviously I'm not.
I spent a whole physics class in year 9 pretending I had been possessed by a cat. When asked a question by the teacher, I responded by meowing in different tones. Oh. Yolanda.
Yolanda. Was that you?
What? But I also don't believe it.
Yeah, I made that one.